They were stressed for being sad in marriage, being happy without.
But now it's changing. That's what the change is. So that's why, you know, this question is very valid for today's times. Just for your opinion and just to have it in your mind. So,
My question, which was addressed, was my opinion regarding Section 377. So I feel, first I would like to describe what love is. Love is the purest feeling in the world. Love is which should be experienced by everyone. Love is something that everyone at some point of their life, they want love, they want appreciated, they want to be appreciated from others. Love does not have levels, love does not have discrimination. You are basically taking away the fundamental right of a person, the fundamental really true right of a person by making such laws.
So what is 377 and are you in, what are your views on it?
377 was the law which was against the homosexual relationship between two people. Mm-hmm. So that's only now which is now abolished.
Okay. And you stand by it, it's the right decision.
Decision that it's abolished? Yes.